Now, Dermot, tell me, you're at a Fiesta here. Suitable choice for this event? It's a long way.
Yeah, they're great little cars. You can make them reliable, you know. So this is my fourth go at this event. So I've learned a bit about it in the last three, and so far, fingers touch wood, she's been very reliable.
How long have you been rallying?
I was a bit of a late starter, really. Probably only 25 years, but I won't tell you when I started what age it was.
And tell me about the car. What have you done to it? How stock standard is it?
Well, not really. It has got a Duratec in it, built by Cosworth in the States, and big brakes, and it's a well-equipped little car.
Yeah. And obviously a lot of fun, albeit short wheelbase.
Yeah, no, in the tight stuff, it's really, really good equipment. In the fast stuff, it's a bit different, you know, but it's a good all-round car.